Hi, good morning. I'm Dr. Renuka Ramakrishnan, dermatologist in Chennai, practicing in Chennai and practicing for last 30 years of dermatology. I've realized that this June is a month of acne awareness, and I'm happy that Galderma has taken initiative of identifying doctors who can tell their views and whatever about acne in their experiences, they can share it with you. So here I say that the commonest form of skin disease is acne, and many patients from young, starting from the age group of 12 onwards, we are getting acne patients to the age group of even 50s now. I am surprised to say that it's all because of hormonal imbalance and the food intake, which is all adulterated, and they all eat different kinds of foods, with oily foods as well as adulterated foods are more common, and that's why acne is very common both in the youngsters as well as in the old age groups. So I feel that definitely a hormonal imbalance does play a role in this. So when you come, you should come earlier stages, that is 1 or 2 acne, you should be very eager to come to the doctor, a dermatologist, and tell them that you have an acne. If you tell us, we will know that what is the problem and we will treat accordingly. We will do some diagnostic tests for that, and if need be, we might even tell you that your acne is not a very big this thing to be bothered about. It's just a small, everybody gets acne at that age group of 16 to 17 or 18, or in that matter nowadays even 40 years also. So it's all because of hormonal imbalance, that's the commonest problem. So I think Galderma is doing a great job of giving a range of products for acne, and we are happy that we are able to do this service through Galderma. And the second thing is, I want to tell you is, there are many people, I would like to tell about a patient who came, who's going to get married within 2 weeks time. She came to me with face full of acne, the grade 4 stage, but she was so unhappy, she was so depressed. I realized that she is depressed and she didn't want to get married. In fact, I am very happy that I treated her with your products, and she became all right within a span of 15 days. And I was invited for the wedding. I went for the wedding and I was surprised to see that her face, what I saw on 15 days before and how clear it was on the 15th day of her wedding day. So this she will never forget in her life. And off late, she's been sending every wedding day. She remembers me that I have cured her. So I'm happy to tell this. And there are many patients who really get depressed when they get acne. That should not happen. It's just a common disorder. Every day-to-day life, each one of us, each of the dermatologists would definitely see more than 50 patients have only simple acne or mild acne or moderate acne and different acnes. So this is how it is, that there is treatment available for acne,